And opening day at Keeneland, the Grade 1 Darley Alcibiades for two-year-old fillies here in the stretch. Dancing Rags on the lead, Angel Cruz in the saddle. She is able to hold off Daddy's Old Darling. Dancing Rags, trained by Graham Motion, went off at 12-1 and a hefty payoff, 26-60 to win.